Hey, who are these people? Go remove your shoes.
Oh, Mwakana, for I want to be. Oh, but you did Kaka one. Now, Kusakusi. Young boys, what do you want me to do for you?
Good afternoon. But first of all, we are not young boys.
Yes,
we are men.
You're a man.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So, Baba, we came to meet you so that you will give us power, yes, so that we can be doing miracles.
Just that. Healing
people. Yes.
You have come to the final bus stop.
You know.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? You could click on a bus. Oh, yeah, you know, you're going to go see. Hey! Anamanu.
Okay, we should go down.
Calm down. We have come to the last bus stop. Anya Kanzu can do everything.
Thank God.
Hey! Also, we're not going to be able to get but. Bring something. Because I'm not going to be able to get the beer. I'm not going to be able to get the beer.
Pastors now, Pastor Joshua,
well, it's just for so you see.
Come back.
Cause I can see if you go near, I will cast the cow in a bidder, but I can a bidder, but I can't buy and have him. Capitan on him. Your hands.
Baba, I'm the one doing the miracle.
Nga. Oh, yeah. Nga. I will give you something. I'm giving you extra.
Thank you.
This one, any amount you tell them, they will bring it.
Yeah.
But you will not heal more than two persons in any program. You will not heal more than two persons.
Uh-huh. Baba, more than two persons?
Yes.
It's not bad. So, we can eat two people, Abi?
Yes. You put this thing three times on your forehead,
okay,
on your hands, your two hands. But remember, if you heal more than two persons, Anya Kanzu will just turn his back on you. The sickness from the two persons will enter the third one.
No,
no, no, no. Okay. Everybody can see me. Go and come back. Go. Go and come back with testimony.
Everybody in this area, come and see my pastor working miracles here. Come and see the miracle of God in this place now. God will do miracle in this place through my pastor. God is working. If you have somebody that is sick, bring that person here. Come let my pastor heal that person. Let God heal that person through my pastor. If you have an imbecile, bring that person here now. If you have a blind man, bring that blind man. If your brother is deaf and dumb, bring him now. Let God heal him. God is working in this place. God is in this place. My pastor. God will use my pastor this moment and heal your brother. Yes. Bring your sister here. Bring your sister here. Bring your sister here. Come here. Come here. Let God heal you. Let God heal you. If you have the blind, come. If you have the dumb, come on. God will heal them now. God is in this place now.
Amen.
The Lord will do something today. The Lord will do something today. New fire spirit. I can see the spirit. Foul spirit.
Like this.
You know, foul used to do like this. That foul spirit today will leave this body. In the name of Jesus. Come aside. You foul spirit. Come out. From this body. You foul spirit.
spirit. I command you. Move! Come aside! You foul spirit! Come aside now! Come aside now! Oh yeah! Come on!
Brother Kille!
She's okay!
What did you do with that?
What is wrong with the brother?
You cannot talk! Do you know the spirit in this boy is the spirit of God?
Yes!
That is why I cannot talk! Today, you shall be free!
Amen!
Get there! Leave him!
Brother Kille!
Pastor!
God will do something.
Yes. Amen.
The God that healed this sister will heal you.
Amen.
Come here, you spirit of God. Come here.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you now.
Hallelujah!
God is working.
He can hear me.
Glory to God.
This
God is wonderful.
Yes.
We are going to give offering to God.
Hallelujah.
My God is a good God.
Yes, He
is. Your God is a good
God. Are you happy that God has healed your
heart? Yes, He
is.
Why are you dragging me?
It's 100,000.
What is 100,000? See, let me tell you what you do. Take your brother and go.
Pastor.
When you get home, you will be okay. In my suit. Nothing will happen to him.
Pastor, come here.
Yes, sir.
Come and save me, oh.